imagine if trees were the creatures that held our ancestors' spirit. Each branch would be a person's soul, and when you break it, that person is forgotten through history. So, my message is, if you chop down a tree, you could chop down a whole history of people. And just don't chop down trees.